genocide, because I know Nandigram genocide happened. This is also genocide. When you fired, you know, the apartheid, and without giving any alarming radar or anything, or you didn't try if there is anything. Nothing is happened, nothing is there. It was peaceful, just booth queue. Number two, they said there are some problems. What is the problem? Whether you tried to solve these problems? Nothing. There is nothing is there. Only peaceful, loving people. They are the Rajmistri. They are the migrant workers. Sometimes they work here and there. And they are the poor people. And what is the pregnant lady? Her husband died. Now, 3 years old baby, her father died. They are not seen their father also. And now they have fired like this, just like a fire spray they used. Why the apartheid is being affected like this?